Today, let's make veggie dinner. It's all about eating our vegetables just to boost up our immune system. Here you see chickpeas, and here is our potatoes that I seasoned with some rosemary. And here's for our lentil soup. I added some asparagus and shredded cabbage. But first, let's saute our garlic and ginger. Then I'll season it with a little bit of salt, and then also I use red chili pepper flakes. Just a pinch if you don't want too much heat. Then I added the tomatoes and then combine all of them. And then I will add the lentils. I use red split lentils. It cooks really fast. And then I added the rest of the vegetables, the asparagus and the cabbage. And then we'll mix it up, and then we're going to add our vegetable stock. And then we're gonna cover the pot and simmer it. Now guys, if you wanna add some more dried herbs like tarragon, 21 seasoning salute, that's the best seasoning, that's my most favorite, you could do so, okay? So just to make it really robust flavor. And here you go, your lentil soup is ready. And also in this recipe, I added the smoky chickpeas. I roasted them and the potatoes, and you'll have that recipe also. So for more recipes, please visit me at leanballastkitchen.com. And for this recipe, together with the roasted chickpeas and the potatoes, just click the link below. Thank you and bye for now. Everyone, be safe.